Because I write songs with a message, I've been called a philosopher, a messenger, and even a reverend. But I'd like to take time to set the record straight and let you know I just try to write songs that get people from Monday to Tuesday. I believe if you sing about the problem, you're obligated to sing about the answer. The question was raised to me the other day, why I seem to always have joy. And I'd like to take time to publicly make this announcement and tell you that Jesus is my joy. And he'll be to you what he is to me. I don't want you to misunderstand me. I'm not what I want to be, but thanks be to God, I'm not what I used to be either. And he's my joy. You are my joy. Help me, somebody. You are my joy. Oh, Lordy. Oh, Lordy. You are my joy. You keep on making a way for me. You open doors that I cannot see. You're my joy. Oh, oh, oh Lord, yeah. Jesus is my joy. Y'all know I love to sing. But if you don't get a chance to hear me sing no more, then remember, Jesus is my joy. Hallelujah. He is my joy. He walks with me. He walks with me. He talks with me. Yes, he does. He's my joy, my joy. And I can't thank him enough. Oh, Lord, my joy. I want the world to know. Oh, Lord, no, he's my joy. He's my joy, Jesus. Ha ha ha.